thought about being a vlogger. I'll wait to get.
Wait, I'd rather just like record everything myself and someone else edits it for me, but whoever edits it has to be like hella fucking funny since editing. I feel like it's less so about the vlogging, more so about like how it's put together. That makes it satisfying to watch.
Hello, have you needed somebody vlog like this?
Gonna do both ways.